Hi friends, myself Gaurav Bar. Welcome again in the channel HJP Education Hub, E2B Educational Channel. Today's topic is continuous topic of last video, which I have completed, but some questions are remain unsolved. So we have made this part number two. The topic is related to the standard 7th math chapter number 3, Maharashtra Board. The name of we have completed the whole chapter there. If you have not seen that video, please go in the description box and click on the link. Standard 7 math chapter number 3, SCF and LCM of Maharashtra Board, full lecture question and answer 2021. And today we are now going to complete that remaining four questions, last four questions from last practice set of that chapter 14. Only four questions have remained, so we are now going to completing that questions and solve that questions. Okay, so if before that going to the topic, if you are not yet subscribe our channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for upcoming videos. And if you like the video, please like and share the video in your friends and relatives. If you have any questions, please comment in the box. If you like the video, please give cheers to the channel, give your good words, so we will become more get more strength to make videos like this type of. If you don't like, please give your reasons, and we will change. We will do changes in next videos. Okay, let's go on the topic, practice set number 14, standard 7th math chapter number 3, Maharashtra Board, and practice set number 14. The question 6, number question, start from the 6 to 10 questions are remaining there. 6th number question is, there are two numbers. I am going to read. The LCM and SCF of two numbers are 432 and 72 respectively. If one of the number is 216, what is the other? I have already written on the board. LCM is 423 and SCF is 72, and one number is 216. 216. Find the other number. Okay, we use the formula formula SCF into LCM is equal to product of given numbers. Okay, this formula we are going to use. Okay, we already have the three values, so 432 into 72 is equal to, one number is 216, and other is considered as x. Consider as x. Okay, then we are going to do multiplication. 72. Okay, 2 2 2 4, 2 3 is 6, 2 4 is 8, now 0 is here, 7 2 is 14, carry on 1, 7 3 is 21 and 1, 22, 2, 7 4 is 28, 21 and 2 30, the answer is 6 and 4, 10, 1 0 is here, 1 carry on, 8 and 1, 9 and 2, 11, 1 is here, 1 and 0, 1 and 3 is, answer is 31104. 31104 is the multiplication of the these two values. 216x. Now x is equal to 31104 upon 216. Okay. Now answer is 144. How would we get this answer? This is, now we are going to do. Now we are going to do how we will get the, this answer. We have divide the value by 8, then again both value by 8, then we will get the answer. We have get the answer 3888 above 21 when you divide the both values. Then we will divide the both value with 9. 4 is 36. Then 9 3 is 36, 2 is remainder, 9 3 is 27, 1 is remainder, 9 2 is. Answer is 4 3 2. Then we divide by 3. 3 1 is 3. There is 13. 3 4 is 13. And there remainder is 1. There is 12. 3 4 is 12. The answer is 1 4 4. Now we will get the answer. We have get the answer. Get the answer 1 4 4. Okay. Now we are going to on next questions. Question number 7. Here question number 7 is there is a product of two digit number is there is a product of two digit number is product of given number seven, six, five. Okay, and SCF is 3, then what is the LCM? SCF is 3. Find out the LCM. This is the question. Question number 7 from practice set 14. We have 2 values, product of given number 7, 6, 5 and SCF. So same formula we will given here. SCF into LCM is equal to product of given numbers. Okay, formalize this. Then we have the SCF is 3 into LCM is equal to product of given number is 7, 6, 5. Now LCM is equal to 7, 6, 5 upon 3. 3 2 is 6. 3 there is 16. 3 5 is 15, and again 15. 3 5 is 15 is the answer. Okay. Now we are going to next question. Question number 8. There is a question. Question number 8. A trader has 3 bundle of string. Of meter 392 meter, one is 30, second is 308 meter, and third is 490 meter long. What is the greatest length of the thing that the bundle can be cut up into without any leftover string? Okay, there are 3 values, 3 string bundles of meter 392 meter. Then 308 meter and 490 meter. Okay, 490 meter. Okay, so we are going to SCF. SCF. Okay. We need to find out the SCF. So start 392 308 490. Okay, all are even numbers, so start from the 2. 2 1s are 2. 2 9s are 18. 2 6s are 20. 12. 2 1s are 2. 2 5s are 10. 2 4s are 8. 2 2s are 4. 2 4s are 8. 2 5 is 10. Now these values are there, we need to find out, sorry, we need to find out SCF 196. So there is test of 7, 2s are 14, and then remainder is 5, 7, 8s are 56. 7, 2s are 14, then remainder is 1, 14, 7, 2s are 14. Then 7, 3s are 21, and 7, 5s are 35. Okay, now the values can't be divided by same number. So SCF is 2 into 7 equal to 40. Okay, means fourteen meter string, the three bundles will cut in 14 meter, then they cut off into without any leftover string. Okay, greatest. Okay, let's continue with next question. Question number nine. Which two consecutive numbers have an LCM of 180? So IMP question is there. Consecutive, find out the consecutive number. Consecutive even number. Consecutive, no, not only consecutive. Consecutive even number means there have different two different between that number. So we consider number is x. Consider the number, those number, consider numbers x plus into, sorry, x and x plus 2. Okay, and the LCM is 180 of, means both even number have LCM, which two consecutive even number have LCM of 180. Okay, so x into x plus 2 is equal to 2 into 180. Okay, 2 into 180, x square plus 2x is equal to 360, x plus 2x minus 360 is equal to 0. Okay, then it's quadratic equation. There are two, find out the two values which multiplication is 360 and which sum is come 2. Which sum is come 2. Okay. Sorry for disturbing. Let's continue. The numbers we have taken, considering the both number x plus 2 and LCM is 180. So equation we have made, x into x plus 2 is equal to x minus 2, x into x plus 2 is equal to 2, 180. Okay, x into x plus 2 is equal to 2 into 180. Then x square 2x is there equal to 360, then x square plus 2x minus 360 is equal to 0. Let's guess two numbers, find out the two numbers which multiplication is minus 360 and which sum is 2. Which sum is 2. minus 80 and minus 20. Okay, minus 80 and minus 20. Again, sorry for disturbing. Sorry guys for disturbance again. Let's do the example. Example is, there are two numbers which have LCM 180, and both number have two consecutive even numbers. So the difference between that both number is 2. So we have taken, considering that two numbers, x and x minus 2. X and x minus 2. Okay. And LCM is 180. Let's do with the x into x minus 2 equal to 180 into 2, because both number have LCM. Okay, so we are multiplying with 2. Okay, x square 2x minus 2x equal to 360. Okay, then x square is there, so 2x, x square minus 2x, let's do minus 360 equal to 0. Okay, find out the two numbers which multiplication is minus 360 and which sum is minus 2. That number I have finded, minus 2 and plus 18 equal to minus 2. Okay, and their multiplication also minus 360. So put the number beside this, x square minus 20x plus 80x, okay, minus 360 equal to 0. Okay, then x is equal to x in bracket x minus 20 plus 80 in bracket x minus 20 is equal to 0. Here x plus 20 is equal to 0, or x plus 80 is equal to 0. Okay, then x is equal to 20, here x is equal to minus 80. Okay, minus is not a number, because that both are natural even number which have 180 LCM. So that number is a positive number, so we take the x. So x is a, if x is a 20, then other number is x minus 2, means 20 minus 2 is 80. So both numbers are then 20 and 18. Okay, 20 and 18 are those both numbers which have the LCM of 180. Okay, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like and share this video. If you are not yet subscribe our channel, please subscribe our channel. Thank you. Meet you in next video.